Hello guys, today I'm going to review this excellent laptop bag I got from Joitus. It has some really nice features, so let me show you how this works. You put it over the steering wheel in your car. It just has this, what do you call this, folder in the back, which is secured by two Velcro strips, which keep it in place when you're not using it. So you just open the two straps and then pull it over the steering wheel. Like this. Fantastic so far. Then you open the zipper, it's two zippers. You put it on each side here and then you can unfold it. Look at that. That is amazing. You can adjust it to the steering angle by these straps, which you can adjust like this to fit almost every car on the market, at least all modern cars with a upright steering wheel. The bottom and the top is made from some stiff something inside, cardboard, fiberboard, I don't know. The bottom plate is rubberized and it's even waterproof, which is fantastic when you're eating in the car. But first take a quick look at it, what's inside of it. I have now put my tiny little Samsung laptop inside here. This one fits perfectly onto this. Nice working height, at least in my car. It will accept 15.6 inch laptops, which is the most common one. And you can put it inside here if you like, or you can just have it like this and close it up. There are also some pockets. This one is made for a water bottle, or it will also fit the standard cups from fast food chains. Excellent, eh? It also has some rubber bands, which is fits perfectly for the standard portable hard drives. And pens, of course, whatever you need. Cables for the hard drive. This is my charging cable for the laptop. Yeah, that's it really for the inside. Let's see how it works when you are supposed to eat from it. Like I said earlier, it's the soda cup, water bottle, fits excellent here. And yeah, which is nice is that this is rubberized, which again means that if you spill something on it, you can just wipe it off with a cloth. It will not, what's the English word for that? It will not stain the fabric because of the rubber, which is again excellent. Let's take a look at some details. There are two zippers, one on each side, which when you close it, there we go, and on the middle. On the outside, we have also a pocket, which is great for paperwork or something. It's a little tight, so you can't put any big object inside, but papers will be excellent. The backside, of course, it was this one, which goes over the steering wheel. It again has this nice zip, Velcro, nice Velcro tabs, which secure it in place so it won't flap around when it's not using it. The handlebar has also a built-in feature. It also is a Velcro on it, so you can secure it on top here. But it also has this adjustable strap, which again are designed for your headrest in the back seat. So let's take it in the back seat and see how it looks. To install it on the back seat, you just open the clip and then put it over the headrest. Snaps it in place. And here it is. Looks excellent. Then of course you can access this on the front, like this paper pocket. And then we can open it up. And here we see, we need to adjust these straps because if not, it will hang down. So we just pull them on each side, like this. Yeah, doesn't look stupid. Let's see if the laptop will fit. And yes. Well, on my car it's not really good for laptop use. It's a little low. But again, can use it. Maybe better for children. Let's see how the eating goes. Yeah, I will say it will do a great job if you have children in the back seat and they need to eat or have a table. Fantastic. Okay guys, there we have it. Joy 2-2's laptop bag for your steering wheel, included table, eating table. And there's also a manual inside in English and Chinese if you like. That's it guys, hope to see you again. Thanks for watching, goodbye.